We're looking for a couple that will weather the storms of whatever comes along and be confident in themselves and can take on a grizzly bear with their bare hands.
Not really that far, but yeah.